Yeah. Hey, there we go. Now we're talking. Man turned to a literal beast. Oh my, hold on one second. Against Etor or something like that. Man, like, hold on one second. He overpowered me this much. Man, everybody was scared of Ichigo. I'm like, hey, now we're talking. Fun fact, I won a match via disqualification. Fun fact. Fun fact. It's a cool fact, okay? You know how you could make custom matches, right? Yeah, it said Extreme Rules, okay? But I had a DQ on. So he got the ladder, he got the tables, you know. Hits weird, dumb. Oh, DQ'd. Okay, bye. I said okay, bye. Easy win. Out of like sheer boredom, like, and let's see what happens. Yeah. What? No comment. No comment. That's all I can say. I've just been waiting to face, man. I've faced him in a year. A little year. I should make that 2 years now. On. Yeah. Man, I had to make sure because I told him about it. Like, oh. No. An E S W.
The following
I don't even think they
contest
made one.
is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at
Possibly, yeah,
194
possibly just a New Japan title.
pounds, Bass Stud Pack.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
The Japan Junior Heavyweight Championship. Yep. Says that he's already gonna win. Can't believe it.
I like this kid. Bright, bright future for this young man.
And his opponent from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate.
Saxton, he's like 20 years younger than you, and he has more facial hair. Some of us grow more facial hair than others. Saxton, he's not waving at you. Stop it.
I thought he was.
Began as part of the famous UK tag team known as Mustache Mountain with his mentor, really big brother-like, Trent Seven.
Some superstars you just look at, you just feel like they're destined for big things. And you gotta feel that way when you see a guy like Tyler Bate.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle.
Okay.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable
the hard way. Let's go.
You two bozos interrupted me.
One. I thought you said you wanted to do it the hard way. Let's go.
Drop down.
Nice.
Now leapfrog.
Let's get it.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring. Try working with Saxon at ringside.
Let's get it. Yeah. Your arm is mine. What did I say? Your arm is mine. Sequence, people. Sequence.
Given how impressive Tyler Bate has been thus far, guys, you almost forget that he's just a kid. If you remember, he first stepped into a WWE ring when he was just 19 years old.
What an incredible combo.
Oh, what a combo.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's just further what Michael was saying about Tyler Bate's age. When most 19-year-olds were busy trading barbs with each other on social media, Bate was wowing a global audience in the inaugural United Kingdom Championship Tournament.
And since that time, Bate has only gotten better.
And it's scary to think of how good this guy's gonna be. Woohoo!
Not so fast. Nice try. I got the advantage. Switch foot.
Pin broken up easily. Clearly not enough damage done.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Big strong boy, you already know. What am I gonna... No. DDT!
Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
No, reverses it.
Dropkick hits him off.
He's looking a little off balance.
Look at
The confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating. He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Ref, protect me.
Escapes trouble there. Wow, running senton. Man, that's gonna hurt. Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's in a bad spot, guys. I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron. Up against the barrier. Ooh, what impact.
New Japan rules.
Schoolboy.
Ah! Big strong boy. Remember, New Japan rules, I can only hit you with a chair outside of it. Yo!
Now back to the ring.
Let me be my best villain.
Up against the barrier now. I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right. Oh boy, he is rolling. Have a seat.
Let me kill you.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match.
Woo! Woo!
Right to the heart.
Rolling real kick. Oh, I thought that was the rolling wheel kick. Tough.
Look out.
I thought it was.
Both of these superstars are looking a little worse for wear right now.
On the shoulders here.
Round and round and round and round we go. To the top rope. Oh well.
Look at this.
Oh, Fight me.
Taking on any more damage ref here could very well mean
you know the deal.
Of the end.
You know the deal, ref.
Back inside the ring now. Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
That was cool. That was cool.
Shoulders down. Holy kicked out. Unbelievable. Too soon.
I'll admit to that. That was cool.
Vicious strike. While going to the
Let's go out the way. Yes!
Man, oh man.
I'm feeling it.
He wants no part of the outside. I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Very nice.
Putting it all on the line. Oh no, we know what this is. Nobody controls the pace of the match.
I could have.
To the outside to start the referee's count. And he's heading back in.
Cross leg, Mukinoki Drive, what was that? Ah! Yeah.
Oh, a knee! Lights out.
There we go, he says. This is awesome.
An uppercut. That'll cost some teeth.
See. Huh?
What impact.
Round and round you go.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry. I don't know. Never say never.
We're back.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Ooh, what an elbow. A barrage of elbows.
Can Tyler Bate survive?
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
I wasn't paying attention. Cool setup. Here we go.
One and a kick out. Not even close on that one. Not yet. Caught off guard.
Woo!
Oh, here we go. A high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Now in full control. This could be big.
He's almost got him. Look at this.
No, 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 no.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. How is Tyler Bate going to survive this? Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. Inverted DDT. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Superstars have found that little extra something.
Ah!
The sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Bulldog. A little bit of force.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Well, there we go. I'm ready to do that whole match one more time. Precision. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. For all the people at home. No. Imagine it. I graveyard that. What happened? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Yeah! You did it! You did it! I really have no idea what happened.